mightily and his shoes are massive to fill. The brawling brutes are a problem. So I hope the New Day pick an ass kicker.
That is our main event still to come here tonight.
One and only.
Yes, it is.
Okay. I thought I heard Samantha right. That is the Drew Gulak.
After heroically saving Drew Gulak last week from being crushed by Gunther, tonight the Intercontinental Champion Ricochet will team up with Gulak to try to stamp out the Ring General and his Lieutenant Sinister Superiority Complex. Ludwig competes for the first time. Tag team action live next.
What is it that I took away from you? A momentary spotlight? I say we run it back. Rollins versus Rhodes for the third time, but this time inside Hell in a Cell.
I accept.
See you in hell.
Tricity this November at Crown Jewel.
I learned on Young Rock this week that relationship goes back a long way.
This relationship's fairly new. Ricochet and Drew Gulak. A couple of weeks ago, Ricochet pumped Gulak up. He confronted the Ring General, Gunther. And things did not quite go well for Mr. Gulak.
Ricochet tried to talk Drew Gulak into having a better state of mind, and Gunther chopped him down to size.
And last Friday, things didn't go well for Mr. Gulak either. As Ludwig Kaiser looked on, the Ring General Gunther planted Gulak, would pick up the victory, and then after the match, Pat would try to do more damage with a Boston Crab applied to Drew Gulak. But thank goodness the Intercontinental Champion Ricochet would come to Gulak's aid.
None of us know when the last time Drew Gulak had a good day and a good night's sleep since Gunther has been having him in his sights, but Ricochet saved him a week ago.
Oh no, chills are coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, the matter is highly. Only one gives the rightful respect it truly deserves. The Ring General, Gunther.
Big believe that the mat is sacred.
They also believe that they're just supposed to demolish every single thing that gets put in their path.
We will see Mr. Kaiser in the ring for the very first time here tonight on Friday Night Smackdown. The man is fluent in five different languages.
From Hamburg, Germany, Deutschland. The mouthpiece for Gunther.
Gunther has been unstoppable here since his arrival on Friday Night SmackDown. Guest tonight with Ricochet, the Intercontinental Champion, in Drew Gulak's corner for this tag team match.
We also assume that Gunther was unstoppable before he got to SmackDown as well. Look at Ludwig Ludwig. He's got a 10-pack. He's chiseled. This dude's been a mouthpiece for Gunther.
And we'll start things off against Drew Gulak in this tag team matchup. Takedown.
Roll through.
Arm drag. And focusing now on the left arm of Drew Gulak.
Big smack to the back of Gulak's shoulder.
And Gulak, with a side headlock of his own, does not want to be there. He needs to try to get out of that corner. There's Kaiser.
Gulak has been the Detroit Lions here.
Ooh.
And continues to be as such, with Gunther booting him in the mouth. And now Ludwig pummeling away.
And tag made, and here comes the ring general.
The Washington Generals have a better record than Drew Gulak has ever.
Oh, and Gulak just throw it over the top rope to the floor. Gunther and Ludwig are dominating. Can Ricochet and Gulak get back in this?
I got it.
It has been all Gunther and Ludwig in this matchup against Ricochet and Drew Gulak. Drew Gulak has been punished. Needs to try to make a tag to the Intercontinental Champion. Oh, goodness.
Smackdown trending number one in the United States. That was before Gunther put his hand through Gulak's sternum.
It has been a rough few weeks for Mr. Gulak as we listen.
Oh, God! You almost hear the breath and the soul just drifting out of Gulak with every chop to Gunther delivers.
And now Ludwig Kaiser, the waist lock on Gulak, trying to prevent him from making a tag. The Ricochet, the Intercontinental Champion. Gulak trying to fight back and survive in this matchup. Can he get there? Fingertips away from Ricochet. Gulak ducks underneath. Up over the top. Tag! Here comes Ricochet!
Here comes Intercontinental Champion, Ricochet!
The adrenaline-charged high flyer.
Flawless.
Ricochet taking Ludwig down. Tip up by Ricochet.
Frankensteiner.
Springboard up the second rope into a crossbody. Ricochet fired up, and here comes the ring general.
Oh, the ring general.
And there goes the ring general. From behind, Ludwig rolling up Ricochet for the win. Kick out at two.
Ricochet distracted.
Oh, what a knee!
Just ran through Ludwig's jaw.
And now Ricochet staring at Gunther. Ludwig raking the eyes. The official was behind him, never saw it. Tag made, Gulak's legal.
Ludwig tossing Ricochet. Now Drew making up.
Thrust right to the throat. Gulak, though, showing some fight.
Nine!
Maybe not.
He said no there. Nine means no. That wasn't the number before 10. That was him saying, whatever you think you're going to do, no. Look at this Ludwig character. Chisel. Cocky.
Just ruthless. Torturing Gulak. Oh, and a kick. Cover by Ludwig. For the victory here tonight. Got him. What a performance by Gunther and Ludwig here tonight.
Ricochet checking on Drew, but who would have a chance against Gunther and Ludwig? I'm fearing no.
Oh, and they're not done yet. Gunther with a cheap shot to the face of a champion.
Let's go.
Gunther commanding Ludwig to
ordering Ludwig
to kick Drew's chest again.
Good luck. Good luck stopping those two, Gunther and Ludwig.
These two have next to no compassion. Who can stop them?
I can't help but feel that part of what Kevin said is true. You know, I feel like I'm putting in a lot here, and